Okay.
You enter a strange and unknown land, known as the world.
Monkey, you get to choose a color now as well.
I picked this one with everything filled in.
That sticks. So you can't have light blue, green, cyan, or purple.
Where's red? There's red. Other red.
Right here.
Red's here.
My red. Okay. I'm red. I totally want red.
Okay, so you've got a chest underneath the bed there.
My rival has arrived.
Am I your rival or am I your redful? Terrible.
So, like, on these item frames here, this is where you'll be putting stuff that you need to collect.
Okay.
Got all your basics, so crafting table, furnace, bed, cauldron over there. And as you can see over here, Stig has made an adjustment to his. You can add a room underneath, but it has to be the 4x4.
Okay.
So you can't make it any bigger than the 4x4.
Okay.
Just for like extra storage and stuff like that.
I'll keep that in mind.
Hey everybody, welcome back to World of Madness. Here we are in another installment of the Queen of Madness challenge.
Yeah.
So how are we going to die today?
Am I the queen?
Presumably by sword.
You're always my queen.
Oh, she's queen.
So, this time we're not going to be using our item frames.
Wait, what? I just got them.
Used most of them.
Don't
the take
them away from me. I just got them.
you follow me. We have an outside sort of arena thing going on.
Oh god.
If you head over this way.
Who runs Sparta Town?
Oh yeah, I also put the stairs down last time.
No.
There's colors, pretty colors.
Okay, so if you want to find the little area with your color on, this will be where you grow your items.
No.
So the challenge is,
I left my hoe in the house. Makeshi, come over here. Be my hoe.
The challenge is to get all the growable items. So you've got your wheat, beetroot, potato, carrot, this will be watermelon here, this is pumpkin, cocoa beans, and your sugar cane. And you are not allowed to use items on my area.
Oh, that's not awesome.
My only concern is how in the hell are we gonna get the cocoa beans?
A jungle.
Jungle.
I recall not seeing a single jungle around here last time.
Welcome to the jungle!
To go a little
this
further
is copyright! I'm gonna go back to spawn where everything that we need is there!
No, you're not. That's the rule as well. You're not allowed to go back through the portal. You have to do it on this side.
Wait, so I can walk back to spawn now?
It'll take you 4 years, but yes.
Are you willing to risk going that distance and being beaten by someone else who's already got all the stuff before you?
Probably lying.
You know which way spawn, you know which way spawn is?
Yeah, where they're free.
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
Wait, where does Stig go?
Yeah.
Right, so
minus 300, minus 100.
Are you ready to start?
Ready?
Yeah.
Line up in the front here, so it's even.
Okay.
Hi. Ow! He pushed me, Makeshi.
I saw that.
You stuck your butt in my face.
You put your face in my butt.
Right, okay, so 3, 2, 1.
Activate.
Go.
Now.
Okay.
And you won't get to see the prize until the very end.
I slightly forgot what we need to get already. But hey.
Ferns. All the ferns, all the time.
I'm just going to steal all the sugar cane.
How are we meant to get... How are we meant to get one of the items? Because they only grow in villages.
Find a village.
Find a village, trade with a villager.
Find a village.
Oh boy.
And also, they are in chests, so you can get them from chests.
Yeah.
Great, so we have to find a dungeon or a village.
Yes.
This is an easy challenge, apparently.
Yeah.
It's just one so far, apparently.
I've left mushrooms out of this, so Oh, Stig's already got a start on his.
There's not much room for them. Ha, 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 ha. Oh.
Are you proud of yourself for that one?
Slightly, slightly. I'm like 29% not proud, so I'm good. So I'm good with it.
I think there is a village close by. Someone has discovered it before, I think.
Yeah, but is
the way I'm finding
there?
It is using my camera account being cheaty.
It is a bit cheeky. Don't be deep. Don't even.
Wait. Did I hear someone's cheating?
Lion's cheating.
Not cheating.
Queen.
Not cheating.
Lion's cheating.
Did I hear someone's cheating?
Lion's using height as an advantage.
My height has never been an advantage. Oh.
Sorry. I don't mean it. Love you, really.
Ooh, jungle.
Damn it.
Oh, monkey's the first one to find the jungle. Nice.
Oh, I'm happy. Although I am running low on food.
Does that qualify as a crop?
Yay.
Oh, you are smegging me. What?
What?
Oh, jungle.
I don't believe this. I've been through like 8 different swamps and I've only just found a witch hut.
I think me and Sneaky might have just found the same jungle.
Did we go in the same direction?
I think we might have.
I think I see you.
Hi, Sneaky.
Hey,
trying to work together, man. We can make it a draw.
By the way,
you can work together, but
wait, it's pumpkins.
No.
Oh.
you'd have to share the prize, just to be nice to you guys. There you go.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mikashi.
Thank you. Thank you, my queen.
You're so kind to us.
Are you kidding me? Fine, I was being nice. I could be an evil queen. I was being
please,
nice.
Please, no. Have pity. Have mercy.
Have mercy on the rest of them.
I was being nice, and someone cancelled that niceness. So you might want to start like collecting a few extra bits while you're out there. Do you know for future challenges?
That's what I did last time.
Already done that. Yep.
Because you never know what I'm going to ask for next.
So, yeah,
I'm
going to
ask for animals next.
Oh, okay, yeah, the next one's going to be animals. I mean, like, put in the item frames. You don't know what I'm going to ask for next.
Are you going to ask for a hug?
You can't put a hug in an item frame.
You can.
That should so be put on a t-shirt. You can't put a hug in an item frame.
Please, my queen. Please, my queen, sleep. Sleep with my queen.
It was so close to daytime anyway. Oh wow, okay. There's loads of melons here. Like tons and tons of melons.
Well, there's a spawner here.
Oh, nice.
Ow.
Okay.
Oh great, there's skeletons guarding the lake.
Have you seen my horns? This is getting lower and lower. Lower and lower. My heart's got low. Oh, secret weapon. Yay.
Secret weapon. Oh, okay.
Secret weapon.
I know what you're talking about.
Secret weapon.
I'm worried now because I have no clue what the hell you're talking about.
Mikesh is the only one who will know.
Is fire a crop? Because I can definitely harvest fire.
Monkey, you're not the first.
Oh, but my secret weapon. I found secret 3 of them. 4, 5, 5 of them, 6 of them.
Pumpkins.
Secret weapon.
Okay, let's see how people are getting on. So, Stig, you're Saiyan, aren't you?
Yep.
You've currently got some wheat growing and sugar cane. Okay.
And I've now got a couple of other things.
What?
It wasn't just a house.
Oh, hooray.
I had a farm.
Oh, hooray. Okay.
It was all McDonald's and his farm.
EI.
Right. Let's see. Monkey currently has nothing in his place, so...
I'm collecting in my own, but...
Okay. Lion currently has a watermelon. Is that?
Yep.
Watermelon or pumpkin, one of the two. He's got wheat and sugar cane, okay.
Give me
and
a moment.
I think that currently Sneaky is in the lead.
Village! Village!
It's dragging on a bit.
What about maybe piece of gold?
How about a diamond?
Maybe.
How about horse armor? Or music?
Depends on the record.
I could be evil and ask for emerald.
Well, if we find a village, we could theoretically get emeralds, so that
makes
sense.
I didn't even check the villages, what the trading things were.
Not every village has beetroot.
Unfortunately not, no, because I'm at one now.
Yes.
Doesn't seem like it's got beetroot in it, because, you know, screw monkey.
No, I was at one and
well,
didn't have it.
If you want...
I can provide you with some pots on my queen.
If you're wanting beetroot seeds, I can offer you one beetroot seed for an emerald.
Right, come on, guys. What are you going to give me?
time to head back to the village.
I can't even jump up to the blacksmith to see what's in here. There we go.
Well, it looks like the chicken did nothing. So, hooray.
Oh, iron gear. Nice one. Upgrade.
My queen, night approaches.
Oh,
and it is full of, it is full of terrors. Most of which are on my butt.
All over them. It's a bitch.
My queen, how many do you have of the pumpkin of the seeds?
I currently have 6. I get the feeling Monkey is trying to get as many emeralds as possible, so that no one else
can buy them out.
Why would I do a thing like that? Because it's the right thing to do.
Is that a serious question, or should we actually answer it?
Would I do a thing like that?
Okay, here we go.
I need a lot of COVID forest, but no jungle. Monkey, what can I give you for information on the location of that jungle?
Information on the location? You can give me... nothing!
Okay, oh great, so it's free! It? Oh, that's wonderful news.
It is the direction that me and Sneaky went.
Yeah.
But this is not the way that Sneaky continued going.
Yeah.
And it is most definitely not the way that you went.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Hope that's helpful.
Yeah. Very.
I may as well grab the TNT while I'm at it.
Yeah, that can be useful. Blow things up.
That's not necessary for a future challenge.
Well, not a challenge.
It's just a desire he has.
Sabotage.
There's no rule that said you couldn't blow up other people's
plots. Just put like a bud switch in someone's farm so it blows up when they put down the last item.
If people are making basements and all that, it's an ideal place to put it.
Yeah, bud switch on the trapdoor, sorted.
Yeah.
Whatever the fuck. You didn't make it larger, and they didn't make it larger, but now it's larger.
It just seemed to grow overnight. I don't know how.
Crazy.
Yeah, really very quickly. Very rapid expansion, in fact.
That's also what she said.
Like my place of worship. What?
How's everyone doing?
I'm
on the way back again.
Skeletons and everything attacking me.
Still searching for a shelter.
I am still looking for a village. And I may be a little bit further than I expected.
I've run all the way through a covered forest, over a little plain, through another covered forest, and now I'm figuring I'm probably a bit far away. Fun fact, as I found out today, in the XCOM 2 list of console commands, one of them is literally called Whose Turn Is It Anyway, and it just means you get infinite actions.
Oh.
Nice.
It's nice. It's cool.
Wait. I can imagine why that exists, but boy, does it make the game easy.
Yeah.
Totally didn't know how to make a boat. They've changed the recipe too many times. I tried putting a spade in there. That's the last time I made a boat, was I used a spade. And now I realise you have to use the same type of wood for each foot. Oh,
why are you making a boat?
There's so reasons.
Sailing across
I'm very far away from where you guys are.
Do you know what? Someone's going to probably end up hiding a railway system underneath that area. At some
point. Where exactly?
Everything.
Oh, did you just give away what you're going to be doing?
No.
He is my queen. He is.
If I wanted to,
cheaters,
I could just
my queen. Cheaters.
Cheaters, every one of them.
Inch him.
Using second accounts to see over trees to see if there's anything they need, like villages. Constantly finding villages. A coincidence, I think not.
Hang him in the square.
You can look at my footage after only one account.
I should have maybe wrote down the coordinates of spawn. Like, this spawn, the one that will start stripping everything down.
That's what the guys realised last time.
Well, no one told me that now, did they? I'm just looking for places where there's coarse dirt, as if people have walked there before.
You just follow it the wrong direction.
Yeah, probably. I have a general idea of which direction it's supposed to be, but as for that, that's about it. I seize it! Yay, finally. Potatoes.
Yes.
Beat replace. Thank you.
Don't worry, I'll help you guys out.
Monkey has.
I've won it! Oh, yay. I'm good.
So, Monkey,
yeah.
You won this challenge.
I did. Barely. I said I would.
So, you now get to win these lovely prizes. If I can get into the right. There we go. There.
A pair of boots. Oh, boots for Staras.
Uh-huh.
And a dirty hoe. Yay, I got a dirty hoe!
Don't
wait,
need me anymore.
Do I get a dirty hoe, or does this mean I am a dirty hoe?
Why not both?
I'm a bit of both. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to check out everyone's channels. There's Lion and Bedmon. He's not always sleeping, but he's sometimes... in a vertical and horizontal position. We've got Mikashi, who is the queen.
Hi.
All hail the queen. Yeah. All hail the queen. And we got Sneaky Magoos.
No.
Running around
stay away.
Aimlessly.
Stay away. No.
And we got the Tupster Gear, who I'm going to push into the water. Yes, I made it again. So, guys, till next time. Titty way, I'll piss out. And bye bye. Toodles.
Little bitches.